bits of insulation. I found my crampons and my ice axe. So this must be easy 1980s. When you talk about Meccano, fibre glass, yeah. So I thought I'd like to see them. It tells you how old they are. Right. The point protectors, they're rotten. They're completely rotten away, so they must, look at that. That there. Must be, they are old. I don't know if I'm ever going to wear them again. I may be wearing them for a bit. But they are, they're walking. I wouldn't like to, I never ever used them for climbing. For really dangerous. So, I think they should be in an archive somewhere. And I can't even remember how much I paid for them, but what I can remember, if I can find one of them, you'll see where I added on some stitching. Because that bit there, the original bit, was too small to put around my boots. So, I added that on. I can't remember how to put them on, to be honest with you. But there you go, just a quickie, and then my ice axe. It's been well used. I mean, there's a bit for an Allen key there. Oh, I think I'll maybe stop that. Yeah, there. Don't know why, but again, I didn't deliberately go up to find them, but they're there. So I thought I'd let you see some of my old stuff. That's the only thing I've got left donkeys years ago. So easy 80s, as I said, and yeah. Gave them a bash one day, again. But I would not wear them up the mountains. What I'll do, I'll bring them down to Stincher. Just to let everybody see, is there a mark on them? There is a maker or camp. My camp is a make, but that's about it. Anyway, that's it. I'm having a chill night tonight. We'll see you all soon, and take care. Bye bye.